plan to win, expect to die.
Bullet flying past your head sure puts shit into perspective.
Heard you took down a Goliath, Brady. That's fucking awesome, man. Not many people could have pulled that off.
More strongholds means more control.
So, you're Brady, Parrish's golden boy. I'm Crawford. Parrish says he needs you in Ashgate. Not an easy task by any means, even for me. As you can see, I'm a liaison officer, a collaborator, or CLAB in your parlance. Though I've been resistance from the very beginning. Now, I have certain access rights, but I can't just walk you in through the perimeter checkpoint. No, I've got something else in mind. Watch. The monorail! We're gonna ride that all the way to Ashgate. Of course, it's not quite as simple as that. The trains pass through scanners which will detect any unauthorized occupants, but I've a plan to fool their systems. If you can get your phone close enough to the train, perhaps by disabling it temporarily with a hack tool, we'll be able to analyze the software's handshake protocol and... Well, it's very technical, no need for you to worry about that side. Just get the data, we'll do the rest. I don't want you tampering with the Ashgate line in case they increase security, but there's the Fir Hill line, so head for that. I'll stay and coordinate with the Resistance code team. I'll be in touch when you get there. The Fir Hill monorail is your target. Disable a train on that line, then get your phone close. Simple.
This is a red zone. Civilians are not permitted at any time.
Once had an IED production workshop in this area. The KPA cleared it out, but if you secure it, we'll get the production rolling again.
Come on, come on. 조사팀은 최종 점검하여 출구 장교에게 OK 코드를 보고하라.
Site set up, and they're gonna use it to gas the other RZs. I need you to take it out before it launches those damn dusters.
Let's hope we're lucky today, huh?
Civilians are the red zone. Civilians are the red zone under any circumstances.